Hi, I'm Dr. Sherry Billing of the Hearing Doctors. For most of us, holiday travel can be stressful, but imagine traveling in today's climate with a hearing impairment or hearing aids. Fortunately, with a little planning and some knowledge, your trip will be smooth sailing and stress-free. First, before you leave, go through this pre-travel checklist to prepare for any unforeseen circumstances that you may encounter on the road. 1. Replacement batteries or charger. 2. Extra tubing, domes, or accessories. And 3. A dehumidifier for your hearing aids. And as you encounter airport security, it's important to know how TSA will treat your hearing aids. Some patients find it easier to carry medical documentation to show the security guard. This is available as a download off the TSA website. And according to the latest TSA guidelines, you should notify the officer that you are wearing hearing aids before the screening starts. Do not remove them during the screening. But if your hearing aids do set off the walkthrough metal detector, you may be subject to additional screening, but don't worry. X-rays, walkthrough medical detectors, and body scans and handheld devices do not damage your hearing aids. Once you are on the plane, you are not subject to the same rules with the portable electronic devices as everybody else. The FAA exempts devices as hearing aids and pacemakers because they don't give off the signals that cell phones do that interfere with air traffic control. I hope this has been helpful. To make an appointment at the Hearing Doctors, call our office at 630-752-9505 or learn more on our website at thehearingdoctors.com.